Cookie, congratulations. That dressing room must be an amazing place to be in after that victory.
Yeah, it is. I haven't actually spent much time in there. I'm looking forward to getting in there, grabbing a beer and sitting down with the lads, because it's been a hell of a lot of hard work over the last 10 days now to get this win. Credit to West Indies. They've made it really hard on these wickets to us to force the results. We've dominated probably more of the days than not, so that's been pleasing. And today to get over the line, thanks to a fantastic spell from Jimmy, was it's probably just rewards over the last 10 days of cricket.
It really was the Jimmy Anderson show this morning. 3 wickets, 2 catches, 1 run out. You kind of run out of superlatives to describe how well Jimmy's doing.
Yeah, it's he's an incredible cricketer, and we're incredibly lucky to have him playing, really. We've got to cherish the moment every time Jimmy's fit enough to play for England, and still doing it, because that spell, I think it was 9 overs, in plus 30 degree heat, after bowling however many overs over the last 8 days, it was a great effort. It was a real game changer, that spell of bowling today.
And an immense amount of satisfaction to take 20 wickets in this match on a pitch which has been very difficult to bowl on at the best of times.
Yeah. We had a bit of a bit of luck with winning the toss. In terms of, we had the best of that first day of it. We didn't quite get it right there, but that last session, that last 120 overs of bowling, was pretty much what we'd done all tour. We've been very disciplined, very patient. Shortish spells. I'm trying to put the ball in the right areas and trying to force a result. Force the wicket by pressure. It doesn't always work. A few of their guys have played incredibly well. So we're very happy with that. The routine, we've kind of gone. I mentioned he's got 180 not out. Continues his amazing run of form. Gary's continuing his run making. And it's a privilege to watch these guys come into team and play like that.
Yeah, 1,000 test runs now for Gary Ballance. He's done it in a super quick time as well. He's made an incredible start to his test career.
Yeah, brilliant start. He's a brilliant player. And it's great to watch them grow into international cricket. And hopefully long may they continue, for Gary walking out for number 3 and rooting at 5 for England for a long time.
And for you as well, 2 half centuries in the game, it must be great to get those scores and feel it in great touch.
Yeah, it's nice to score a few runs over the last 4 or 5 games. I've contributed to that, again, a real big one. So that's obviously going to be the next aim until that goes away. But to be there at the end, watching Gary get us over the line, meant a lot to me.
Just a final word on the support. It's been incredible. There's England fans everywhere, and that really does help the team, doesn't it, on the pitch?
Fantastic. I always say it every time we play away from home, the support we get, we're incredibly lucky. Our hotel's full of English supporters every day wishing us luck, talking about the game. And it reminds ourselves, even during the tough times, how lucky we are to be out here representing our country. The support, whether we win, lose or draw, is always there, and it means a lot.